Hi guys, my name is Rio, and welcome to my first matchday vlog under this channel. Today I'll be going to the Diva Stadium as Chester FC play Gateshead in the National League. It'll be our first home game in 2018 today, with other matches ending in a win and two draws. But last week we lost 1-0 to East Thurrock in the FA Trophy. However, we are struggling in the league, so we really need a win today against Gateshead, who aren't doing well themselves. On Tuesday, we are at home against the Hartlepool in our game in hand, and if we win both games, then we'll be out of the relegation zone. So it's really important that we do pick up some points, as we really need to survive. Match highlights will be coming up right now, but don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Enjoy the video.
Come on, Blues!
So I hope that you enjoyed the video, but it's been another really poor result for us today. Honestly, can't see us staying up. It's really easy for Gateshead today. Our players just kept giving the ball away, created little opportunities, showed lack of desire, passion. But what has really annoyed me about this season so far is the amount of games we lost to clubs near us in the table. We picked up some good results against teams further up the table, but you look at Gateshead, Geiserly, Halifax, Solihull Moors. We lost to those teams who were near us, and especially at home, we got to be winning. We should be winning these matches, and as shown with our league position, we deserve to be there. So yeah, it's been another really disappointing result for today at home. My next video will probably be on Tuesday night as we play Hartlepool at the Diva Stadium. But tomorrow, Liverpool's under-23 side play against Charlton at the Chester Ground. So I might do a video on that. Thanks for watching today's video. And remember, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel.